this morning, the Waukesha County Sheriff's Department is investigating a serious crash involving a motorcycle and deer. This happened last night in the town of Ottawa. Deputies say the people on the bike, a 54-year-old man and 50-year-old woman, suffered extensive injuries. Neither were wearing a helmet.